Be brave.
What not? Oh, we're not.
Spending with Tony here with Carl Beasley, us at Albion. Carl, a wet and windy day, but we made the most of it, I think.
Yeah, I mean, we've come here and we've done the job. It's another 3 points on the board and four goals in a clean sheet. In away performance, you can't ask for much more than that.
To be fair, it should have been a few more, I think.
Yeah, I think first half I thought we did really well considering with the wind. They were dangerous from the throw-ins. But to be fair to us, you know, we weathered the storm first half and second half, which could have been 6 or 7, really, to be honest.
And Dawson came in for Henderson, who was injured today.
Yeah, Hendo's got a bad neck, so we've just left him out today, see what he's like for Monday. But Dawson's come in, and put a great shift in, worked really hard first half, and second half he's got his rewards with two great finishes.
And Monday, Scarborough at home, games are coming thick and fast.
Yeah, again, like you say, we've just got to keep doing what we're doing, which is winning football games, and we seem to be very good at it at the minute. Couldn't get another 3 points on Monday, and just keep cracking on.
And pushing away, because I think the results went no favour again today.
Yeah, I've noticed that Warrington's got beat, but look, we just concentrate on what we're doing. And like you say, we're winning football matches, we keep winning them, and just let's see what people like with a little bit of pressure on them, and we'll see where we'll go from there.
That's great, Carl. Let you go and have a bite to eat and a beer.
All right, thanks, mate.
Cheers.